interesting thing for me looking back is that that actually led to a full-time job with the council working in the housing department. That's not why I did it, but the skills I learned from it enabled me to apply for this job.
I needed a bit of support to get into volunteering, so that's I got in touch with the health and wellbeing team, and it was them that sort of supported me into it. And from then I just got more confidence, it built up. I met new people who were all had the same, you know, values as myself and the same skills. I learned new skills, as I said. And gradually I just got back into society and had a lot more confidence. I found it so rewarding because they were really appreciated